This has been another episode of Cooking with Fire.